Hello children, welcome to our present session, English teacher video lessons. How are you children? Hope you are doing well, enjoying your video lessons, doing your assignments, isn't it children? Okay, where we are? Yeah, in grammar session of third unit. Okay, what is the item given in the third unit under grammar session children? Recall? Yeah, grammar. Under grammar, which topic? Yeah, direct indirect speech. In our previous sessions, we have discussed many examples, how to change direct speech into indirect speech. And these examples include assertive sentences, interrogative forms of all tenses. Isn't it, children? If you have any doubt, you once go through all those videos and get your doubts clarified. Then come to this session and enjoy this session. Okay, children? Then shall we move to our present session? Yeah. Today, our present session includes how to change requests, advices, suggestions and offers into indirect speech. You know very well the difference between requests and commands. And at the same time, the difference between commands and suggestions. And at the same time, the difference between advice and suggestions. I think you know very well, children. Okay, so far you have learnt many examples how to change the given sentence from direct speech into indirect speech. You have some idea regarding this. So I need not go in detail right from the beginning again here because it's a time consuming process. Children, if you have any doubt, go through those previous videos. Get your doubts clarified, then watch this video. Okay, children? Yeah. Commands. You know what a command is. In our daily classroom situation, teachers give you many orders and commands. Not only teachers, your parents at home and elders in your neighborhood, and at the same time, headmaster, principal of our schools and institutions. Isn't it, children? Okay, just to recall, what commands do we give you generally in our classroom situations? Yeah, if you make any mistake, we first ask you to stand up. Okay, children? Yeah. The same example here I have written. How to change it into direct speech? Let us see. See here, the teacher said, stand up, children. The teacher ordered the children to stand up. Very simple. Here we use the verb forms of orders, requests, advice, suggestions and offers, children, in various ways. Here order is a verb and simply as it's in past tense, we use ordered. The teacher ordered the children to stand up. Next, here observe the changes. The teacher ordered. It's very quite clear to you as you have done many examples previously. And here the children object. And two infinitive here we use the infinitive structure. Next, here the teacher said, don't copy from your friends. So the teacher ordered not to copy from their friends. Don't becomes not to. So here, suppose if I ask you, don't make a noise, not to make a noise. Don't talk loudly, not to talk loudly. Don't throw all those papers here and there. Not to throw all those papers here and there. Okay? So, very simple. Just you change don't into not to while changing it into indirect speech. So, not to. Not to copy from their friends. You become there. You have already known about these changes. So, here as is an order, we use ordered. Here, this expression, not to copy from their neighbors. Here, to copy from their friends is an infinitive structure. So, in this way, so very simple. The teacher and here it is, the reporting verb, and next here, object and two infinitive or infinitive structures. Next, let us look at the request. Request, what type of request do you give generally in your classroom? Generally, you ask your friends, please give me your pen, please give me your book. Please give me a glass of water. Please give me your water bottle. Please give me a razor, like that. Could you lend me your dictionary? Likewise, you ask your friends. At the same time, sometimes your parents also request you if you are doing some other work to make their work done. So here in this way, we can change these requests into indirect speech just as we did in commands. But the reporting verb is here simply requested, or you can use sometimes pleaded, implored. You can use any type of reporting verbs. Those she said to Vani, could you lend me your dictionary? She requested Vani to lend her Vani's dictionary. So here reporting verb requested, because it's a request, not so requested. And Vani, object Vani, infinitive structure, to lend her Vani's dictionary. Just to avoid confusion, here I have written Vani's dictionary. Whose dictionary is it? Vani's dictionary, or you can write her dictionary. And here this past her refers to she. So she said to Vani, could you lend me your dictionary? She requested Vani to lend her Vani's dictionary. Next, let's come to another example. He said to Ravi, please give me your mobile. Generally nowadays, you are in need of mobiles. Sometimes you ask your friends to give them mobiles. So please give me your mobile. You ask them in this way, requesting way. He requested Ravi to give him his mobile. His mobile means here whose mobile? Yeah, Ravi's mobile. So to avoid confusion, here you can write Ravi's mobile or his mobile. And him refers to this he. Okay, next object form of he. Next, let's come to offers. Suma said, shall I fetch water, mom? Oh, she is requesting her mom. I think she has some work to be done by her mom. Shall I fetch water, mom? Suma offered her mom to fetch water. She offered help. She wanted to help her mom. So she offered a help. So same thing, offer her mom. Here object, her mom, to fetch water. Infinitive structure. Very easy, children. And let us look at another example. He said to Ravi, shall I bring you some milk? He offered Ravi to bring him some milk. Okay, the same way. Reporting verb, object, and two-stage, infinitive structure. Okay, next let's look at the example advice. Her mom said, have your meals timely. She is asking her daughter, have your meals daily. So here, her mom advised her to have timely meals. Have meals timely. You can say in this way also, to have meals timely. Her mom advised reporting verb or her object, infinitive structure, to have timely meals, or to have meals timely. You can write in any way. Next, let us have a look at another example. The teacher said, if you are sick, take rest. The teacher advised her or him. Here, there is no specification whether the student is he or she. So you can write her or him. The teacher advised her or him to take rest if she or he was sick. As there is no gender specification, you can write anyone. Any he or she or he was sick. So here also look, to take rest, infinitive structure, and reporting verb, object, her or him, object, reporting verb, object, infinitive structure. Okay, students, next let us look at the solutions. Generally, elders, teachers, or your parents give you many suggestions to keep you on track, children. Isn't it? You should follow your parents' suggestions, elders' suggestions, and teachers' suggestions. They value most. Next, he said to his friend, let us do this project work. Here, he suggested his friends that they should do that project work. Here, generally, while converting these suggestions into indirect speech, we use should. Conditional should. So here she said, let them visit their doctor once. She suggested that they should visit their doctor once. Generally in suggestions, sometimes we use let him, let them, let her, let me, likewise. So in this way, okay, as the reporting verb is suggestion here, so reporting thing is a suggestion, reporting verb is suggested. So he suggested his friends that they, objects, these are objects, and here we use should, that they should do that project work, they should visit their doctor once. Okay, children, is it clear to you? Very easy. In this way, you can make, you can write. Children, let's revise it once again. Let's come to commands first. The teacher said, stand up, children. The teacher ordered the children to stand up. Another example. The teacher said, don't copy from your friends. The teacher ordered not to copy from their friends. Now let's come to requests. She said to Vani, could you lend me your dictionary? She requested Vani to lend her Vani's dictionary. Another example and a request. He said to Ravi, please give me your mobile. He requested Ravi to give him his mobile. Now let's come to offers. Suma said, shall I fetch water, mom? Suma offered her mom to fetch water. Another example under offers. He said to Ravi, shall I bring you some milk? He offered Ravi to bring him some milk. Now let's come to advice. Her mom said, have your meals timely. Her mom advised her to have timely meals. Or we can say, her mom advised her to have meals timely. The teacher said, if you are sick, take rest. The teacher advised her or him to take rest if she or he was sick. Another example under advice. The teacher said, okay, it's okay. Next, let's come to suggestions. He said to his friends, let's do this project work. He suggested his friends that they should do that project work. Another example under suggestions. She said, let them visit their doctor once. She suggested that they should visit their doctor once. Okay, children, is it clear to you? You do all these examples, you go through all these examples. Now here you are going to have an assignment. Please note down it. Underline all the sentences given in the direct speech in reading A of the third unit and rewrite them in the indirect speech. Children, you can do this very easily. If you get any doubt while doing this exercise, you go through all these videos once again. It will be very clear to you and you can do it successfully, children. Wish you good luck. Now it's very clear to you, and if I give you any kind of sentence, you can change it into reported speech very easily, children. If you have any doubts while changing, go through all these videos and get your doubts clarified. And try to do as many examples as possible, children. Okay, I think it's very clear to you, children. Hope you enjoy well all these video lessons. And in the next session, we can go for other activity. Children, okay, bye.